it was actually fairly usable. And Michael, right now, I can hear him typing. He's typing in brew install toggle. I think you have to actually get it out of the Mac App Store, possibly.
Fine, technically working on your favorite podcast platform.